Microphone. We don't have to say anything and make passive observations. There's no one on the screen, so it's okay. Everyone probably knows me because my voice is loud enough. They don't know who you are. You can say that. It's fine. Watch it, like, it's almost like you're half the same, even though you're on the commentary. It's just a nicer seat.
It's a better seat. If it comes with a price, you can have it, you can show it. See, it's all
you. Just say one of those. Yeah. That's the best commentary. Yeah, I didn't know Jiren played Yoshi. Almost got necked. Thank you, Steve. Been here for like a month.
Is it good?
It's fine. Yeah. I didn't taste it. I sniffed. No, Steven. Oh my god. It's not Chris this time. Okay, so I think he looks like he's looking at me. He's on FD. This is Nick Worklund who's doing this, and I love Nick a lot, but he's definitely just sitting here grinding.
Dude, he has been chain throwing that fox for so long.
Hitting him with the classics.
Put on 99
and just let it happen. Just Mewtwo King, man. Like, you don't need to do anything else.
I was like, oh, he'll go over there and play with
him. He's absolutely fine. Just hyping it up.
I refuse. It's my interruption. It's serious.
Yoshi's a lot of business. You hate me, Yoshi. That's actually something we can talk about.
Yeah, but
I know, like what?
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, I don't play this game. That was a fantastic laser. I don't know a damn thing about that.
Happens, but you know that was a great laser.
That was a damn good laser.
I just don't play it enough, so I don't
pay attention to it.
I mean, I pay attention to, like, wind and where everything displaces
exactly.
You.
I just don't play it enough.
Yeah, I was, though. I'm not sure. Because you could tell he was trying to, the way he set up. It's because it's, like, so, it can be so hectic sometimes.
Yeah, they have stuff, but, like, I feel like a good defense is a good match a lot.
Yeah.
I just don't know what the hell. I mean, there's so much traffic. I can watch it, but I never beat it.
I know a lot. There's some stuff I don't know. Yeah, it's just Chris. You don't see Jared in the camera or anything. It's just Chris, like, geeking out. And then it's just, we got, like, Tyler, and then just, like, a third of Steve's shirt.
Yes.
A bit of it. Just go a little sliver. No.
This is 3D rendered.
I don't.
You're asking the wrong person.
And this, you can ask me what kind of TV this is.
I don't even know if this mic is on. I'm not gonna lie to you.
It's okay. It's on, you said?
Okay, thank you.
Look, you have Kid Fantastic and the Brother Fantastic. Do you like that, or do you want to be called by your own tag?
No, I like that.
I actually like that a lot too.
I thought it's a red one.
You know, but that's actually a fair assumption. Now that I'm like thinking about it,
you know, like on the iPhone.
But red also means record.
So exactly.
That's like, ugh.
You know, alliteration. Red record.
Chris dies from a good move. That's the least, like, informative piece of commentary I can give. Jared also dies from a good move.
Well, I mean.
And it's even.
Are you?
Yeah. You should, like, drink some water and take a couple of rest of your stuff. I don't think caffeinated Yoshi's. Caffeinated Falcon's the most hated Yoshi name I've ever seen.
I think they really should pull this one. Oh,
that's when we used to get it. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun. Hey!
That's a great time. Chris is definitely. Ganon's not that.
Takes me a while.
Yeah, it's kind of different. Which is, it's like two characters you never see team together, and then
right?
Fox Falco, which
right?
is what you always see.
Is he a Yoshi main?
Jared, as far as I know, is a Fox main, but I'm not.
True Darkness is Chris.
Yes, I mean
Zeph.
Yeah.
Sneak is.
Is the guy on the right, and then Tyro is the guy in the flat door. Okay.
Is Sneak like Roy?
No, you're thinking of like a tournament from like 3.5 years ago.
Yeah, I'm thinking of
it's a little racist.
Dude, no, they did the same.
No, dude, chill. Chill. Don't say that. You're thinking of Fizaka? It's when we went to that Burlington tournament like Burlington? Come on. So, I mean, someone died there. I mean, I know the names, you just say the things you think you know about. It's probably better than what I know, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. Oh no. I think Chris either smashed the ball.
Chris
bonding because he knows who he is. It's pretty funny, isn't it? This is so sick in India.
See, like, his tattoo is on the hand.
Yeah. He's also, Ganon Dorf, kind of, you know, Dorf, you know, it just all keeps Tipman. Forever one of the coolest uppers. Shout out to Thomas Tipman, Ganon from Florida, who invented that shit.
What's his name?
Thomas Tipman.
I didn't know his name.
His name's actually like Tipman, and that's where it came from.
I thought it was because it was, like the tip of his...
It's you think it would be, right? But it's actually, it could be that or Thomas Tipman. I'm pretty sure it's Thomas Tipman.
He has every single character.
yeah, because there's like, he's Dark. Dark King.
Oh, he's a good one.
Oh my. If I would just took about 80 years.
No!
Hey Rob, you alright? Rob, shut up.
Take your shirt off.
Take shirt off, Rob.
Take the shirt off.
He's done that before. No, deadass, he's done
that.
That
is so high.
Oh, no! Rob's still standing up after the... We're commentating another set entirely. Hey, let's go!